second time, and obviously big problems on the end for Lupe Sosa and the Advance Auto Parts driver. Again, remember the time to beat. They both did for a finish their qualifying run, so we'll check the time. And then obviously for the Advance Auto Parts driver team, it'll be time to check the damage and see if they get ready for round one of racing. Time to beat 1947 for maximum destruction. And Thomas, but what's going to be so different like? That's going to cross the finish. Oh, you saw how big the nose up for the truck was. All the weight of that near 10,000 pound vehicle on the left hand side.